And more local news for you. Google is announcing its plans to invest more than $10 million in Mississippi this summer. The company plans to complete construction on the first Google Operations Center in South Haven. The center will provide customer and operation support for Google's products and services to assist Google's customers and users around the world.